Any system that involves electrical wiring is usually installed and maintained by an electrician. Electricians play a major role in every aspect of our life. Every building has electrical power, communications, lighting, and control systems that are installed during construction and maintained after that. These systems power the lights, appliances, and equipment that make people's lives and jobs easier and more comfortable. Throughout this video, you'll learn about the life cycle of an electrician's career, what it takes to become one, the benefits, and how to advance in this meaningful career. Before we get to those conversations, we wanted to take a moment to recognize the title sponsor for this video, the Electrical Alliance. The Electrical Training Alliance was created over 70 years ago as a joint training program between the National Electrical Contractors Association, NECA, and the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers, IBEW, aimed at training the best electrical workers the industry has to offer. Today, the Electrical Training Alliance has developed into the largest apprenticeship training program of its kind, having trained over 350,000 apprentices to journeyman status through a local affiliate programs. Electrical Alliance contractors deliver a better trained and better supervised workforce, comprised of electricians who receive intensive classroom and on-the-job training, all while earning a paycheck. For more information, visit electricalalliance.org. Now, let's hear from our experts. Shamaya is an electrical apprentice and is just starting her career.
Hi, my name is Shamaya Francis. I am an IBEW apprentice. I started in 2019 and I will be graduating next year in 2023. So my dad has been an electrician the majority of my life, so I grew up going on a lot of side jobs with him and getting to practice electrical work, which I really enjoyed. So fast forward to a few years ago, after I graduated college, I realized that I didn't just want to sit at a desk all day or, you know, really be in front of a computer all the time. My dad then reminded me that the union had an apprenticeship and the program I do is telecom, and that's only 3 years. So I thought, you know, I'll just try it, but I ended up actually loving it and I'm, you know, couldn't be happier I made this choice. So to be an apprentice means that you go to work every day, you know, Monday through Friday, but you also get to go to class every 2 weeks, so you're getting that supplemental education to your everyday job. The different levels that you can classify in the union are, can be an R worker, you can take the apprenticeship course, which either one of those tracks will then lead you to getting your journeyman's license, and then after that you can try to take your state licensing exam. So if you do the apprenticeship course, then you start off at a base salary and you get incremental raises as you complete the course. Every 2 weeks you go to class on a day instead of going to work, but you are also paid for going to class as long as you pass your test and you've done your homework. In my class, and I know the one before me and the one after me, there are no other females. I actually did meet a young lady though who's graduating high school this year, or just graduated, and she just told me yesterday that she got into the apprenticeship, she's got orientation coming up, so it's really exciting to know that another female is coming up in the ranks and, you know, maybe I can help her through the experience. I would advocate for the trades because it's good, honest work that gives you a sort of sense of confidence that you know you can take raw materials and create something amazing. And in the world, you can have ideas, you know, write it down on paper, think of something cool, but electricians, like the other trades, they're part of the people who actually make those ideas come to life.
Next up is Brian, a journeyman, well into his career, but still with room to move up.
My name is Brian Sheckles, and I'm a journeyman with the IBEW Local 26. I'm currently supervisor of large projects with the company I'm with now, been there for multiple years. My father, when I graduated high school, said, hey, do you want to be an electrician? Sounded good enough, didn't know anything about it, so I did it and worked hard at it and actually developed a real passion for it. Journeyman electrician is pretty much just a status, really, amongst union electrical contractors as far as the skill level of a worker, of an electrician. Lets everyone know that you've pretty much either completed a course or reached a status as far as your skills that you can do a certain level of work. But obtaining your journeyman's license really is, it's a feather in the cap, it's an accomplishment, you know, no different than a bachelor's or a master's or associate's. You know, it's a next step in the progression of what you're trying to become, whether you're going for your master's afterwards. You know, being a journeyman is part of that process and something that you have to do, working your way to that, so that's what it's all about. certainly the trades offer such a great opportunity for the men and women to learn on the job, to earn while they learn, to really find out. You can have a job at 18, 19 years old and actually be the start of your career. All the late nights and early mornings will pay off. There's a great future in the trade. You just got to work hard at it.
Finally, we'll hear from Chad to tell you the benefits of becoming a master electrician.
Chad Biddick, Vice President of Field Operations with J.E. Richards. I'm an electrician by trade. Well, master electrician is someone that has tested above journeyman electrician. If you have a master electrician's license, you are in demand. They can pull licenses, they become insured, they can start businesses, they can work as master electricians for businesses that don't have a master electrician. It just provides much more opportunity. They're also responsible for the work that goes in to make sure it is being done to code. I didn't feel like I had a lot of opportunities when I was 18 years old. I would like the 18-year-olds today to feel like there's a world of opportunity in front of them.
Electricians are crucial to everyday life, and more are needed every day. Get into a great career that allows you to move up easily without college debt. Be part of the workforce of tomorrow by preparing today. Check out the education map in the description below and search electrician or electrical to find training or high school programs near you. Have any questions? Comment below and we'll do our best to help. You can also reach out to the Electrical Alliance directly at electricalalliance.org. Electrical Alliance, wired for growth, uplifting generations, securing futures.